Right now, we are joined live by Dylan Larkin, 19 years old. Clearly, didn't have an opportunity to watch Gordie Howe. But Dylan, as you join us, you walk into a locker room that man has really set the standard for. What are your thoughts today?
It's a sad day. I think just being able to get a chance to meet him this year and see how his family is, treated around the Joe and treated within our organization means, it really shows how well respected the Howe name is in Detroit, and that's obviously built by Mr. Howe himself. And I have the utmost respect for him and what he's done for our city.
Dylan, certainly a sad day, but also a day to celebrate. I mean, I saw that you got a chance, of course, to meet him, to take a picture with him. You're such a young player, trailing a blaze of your own, but he was so humble. So what are you going to take away from Mr. Howe's legacy as you go forward in this league?
Yeah, I mean, certainly he was his own type of player. You know, it's a combination of skill and toughness and a true champion. But I think just the kind of guy he was off the ice, he really set the standard and built the Red Wings legacy where, we respect our fans, we respect each other, and respect the game. So he built that, he lived by that. And I think as a player today, a young player myself, just try and live by that and how he started that legacy.
Now that is Dylan Larkin. Thank you so much for joining us today, man. Definitely a tough day, but as Carolyn's been saying, it is a day to celebrate a legend.